Hey guys. You got 3 seconds to like, sub, and comment which fruit you think is better out of dough and lightning. Don't let this happen again. Alright, let's go. Let's get into the video. Universal here, and in today's video, though it does say bounty hunting, and though what I'm doing is technically bounty hunting, I've found a new way I want to do my bounty hunting videos just because of people recognizing me in a server and jumping me. So the simple solution to this is I pretend to be the boss. I go where Kaido spawns on the roof, and then I accept the one-on-ones while people try to fight me. And then at the very end of the video, I have everybody try to jump me while I try to like run away and escape. Maybe in the future, I'll start doing rewards for the final person who kills me. But right now, I just have it to where like the final person who kills me just kind of like wins out of that group. Also, I plan to post a Falcon Showcase video a little later after this, but the support has been insane. Thank you guys for 12K, and you already know, your boy the number one Lightning slash Goro, so we finna get into this video. Also, I forgot this time, but in the future, I'll make sure that I talk during all of these 1v1s, just so y'all don't have to just sit there listening to music and me running people's fades. Make sure to like and sub. Peace. Well, guys, I found the winner. It is President Nolan. He messaged me at 9:20 yesterday, and a lot of you thought it was 72, but I went through a count. It's 73. A lot of you probably missed the paw that was like really sped up towards the end of the video. There was a few other people who got it. This guy got it too. Not many people actually got this, but he sent it at 9:37. So unfortunately, I'm gonna have to give the 1K. Well, not unfortunately, but like the 1K is going to President Nolan. So let me go ahead and message him. Yo, see how long it takes him to respond. Oh, okay, say less. Bro said he doesn't need the 1K. Okay, yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Scared to hand his account over is completely fair. I'm completely fine with that. That's fine. We can go into my PS. I'll gift the game pass. All right, let me cut to me gifting him the game pass now. All right, we had some technical difficulties. Y'all won't cap. I was broke on Robux. I had to go, go do some stuff on the side. Pause. Anyways, 2x EXP, gift to President Nolan. Here we go. And here is your reward for winning. Bam. And just as the last little bit of compensation, you know, just since he didn't spend all the Robux, I'll go ahead and add him to the PS. So now, and nice. I'm getting him to fix this and I'm adding him to the PS, but I'm gonna like do that as the last little bit of compensation for the fact that he's not spending all the Robux. if you're still watching, this is where it's gonna get real hectic, and I'm not even gonna lie, even my frames dropped a little bit, because everybody in the server is gonna be chasing me in like the next 10 seconds.